So travel is finally reopening to the US, and in this video, I'm going to be telling you everything that you need to know about it. Keep on watching. Hi guys, my name is Shachi and I'm a travel and a visa coach. And on this channel, you will find tons of useful videos on the US visa process. So make sure to check it out. So from November 8th, US is finally reopening its borders, and this is happening after almost 18 months, which means that if you have a valid US visa, you'll be able to travel to the US without needing NIE or without any restrictions. Of course, provided you are fully vaccinated. So in this video, I'm going to be talking about some specific pointers which will help you in planning your trip to the US. So the first thing that needs to be cleared is who can travel. So the basic guideline is that if you are fully vaccinated, which means that it has to be at least 2 weeks since your second dose of vaccine, you are allowed to travel to the US. Now, this vaccine has to be recognized by either the WHO or by the FDA. And even the vaccines which are listed under emergency listing are also being allowed. So if you are fully vaccinated and it's been 2 weeks since the second dose, by a vaccine recognized by either WHO or FDA, you will be allowed to travel to the US. Now, this vaccine requirement is mainly for the non-immigrant visa categories. So this was a category which was majorly banned for tons of countries like India, China, UK, even some of the European countries. So this is the restriction that is finally being listed. So if you are a non-immigrant visa holder who is fully vaccinated by a vaccine recognized by the WHO, then from November 8th, you will be able to travel to the US. Now, what about kids, right? So the kids are going to be exempted from the vaccine rule. So if the child is less than the age of 18, then the fully vaccinated rule does not apply to them. People who are going to be exempted from being fully vaccinated are those who are traveling for emergency visas and those who are going to be traveling on non-immigrant visas. So even if you're fully vaccinated, a COVID test is mandatory and you should have tested negative within 3 days of arrival to the US. So if you're planning a trip to the US, getting a COVID test well in advance is going to be required. Children between the ages of 2 to 18 are also required to have a negative COVID test in order to be able to land in the US and travel to the US. And lastly, what are the documents that you will be required to carry with you? So of course, along with your passport and with a valid visa, you'll also need a certificate of vaccination. So a certificate which shows that you're fully vaccinated by one of the approved vaccines is going to be necessary for you to be able to board the flight. The basic guidelines which we know as of now and which are in place, and things are changing, you know, every day a lot of new updates are coming up, and I will keep updating all of that on this channel. So stay tuned for more videos. Make sure that you subscribe and hit the bell icon. I also have a F2, I also have a B2 workshop coming up, and this workshop will help you to get ready for the visa process. So the link for all of this is in the description box below. For a more in-depth prep, you can also book a one-to-one consultation session with me so that you are fully prepared to face the visa interview. Signing off for now, I'll see you in the next one, and bye.